And
hello,
we are
people.
back.
This is Moretti, and I'm taking over his intros for right now because he does not know how to talk over people.
That and this, there's a command block here somewhere that's just fucking with my frame rate.
And he has Donald Trump hair. Don't listen to anyone else.
I don't
else.
Have Donald Trump hair. This is
you
not yellow.
Skin.
It's a brown.
Right. It's orange.
Oh my god.
Okay, tips.
I'm still working on it, so.
More levers in the map so you can't fail. Confirmed. There is also a key for a chest that can open it only. Find it. Don't forget to have fun. P.S. is my first adventure. Oh, hell.
Okay.
Please read any stories or diaries. They may help you solve this. Actually, there are only a few scary stuff. That's all. Yeah. Press this button to set up needed options. To be played on the default resource pack, make sure you have those.
I have the default on. I'm turning on the fateful.
Some levers can be placed in specified blocks.
When using levers on quartz blocks, they have great iron bars.
They open gates.
Oh. I can't
You
read.
Need to work on your reading skills, mister.
Need to work on my penmanship, too. Before we begin, let's see what happened. Scientist called Herobrine
was making some experiments. He made some portals, which bring you to another world. Every single mob came from those worlds and killed almost everyone. Only a few people survived.
You shouldn't have pressed the button a second time, Alex.
I know.
I love how it's the broken record. I think.
Well, you know, one good thing about it is it always sounds like someone's jacking off when you do it in double.
No, you could begin.
Oh
yeah,
my
that,
god,
that,
Charlie,
that was
look
already
at all this
done.
Food! Food for years!
Food! What is this?
Food around, none we can
that's
eat.
It's a can. This one looks like a Rubik's Cube that's all yellow. There's
hey,
a
Charlie,
lever.
Charlie.
I found
this,
a lever.
This looks like a double button system.
Found another lever.
Charlie,
and another. Wait, these are holding up cameras and I'm breaking the camera stems.
Charlie, come over here. Double button system.
No electricity. It's not.
Did you find something when activated opens the mystery room? Hey,
really?
I have an idea.
He should have put those on top. What's the idea? But there's stairs here.
Yeah, there's stairs. We need a button.
Second floor.
I'll go right. You go left. And shit.
What?
There's nothing on the right.
Well, this is why I'm better at games. Ooh, meat. Oh, that's right. There is it. I don't think there is. I think there might be. In a diary.
Ooh, metal gratings.
Oh my god, 6 pages. This may be the end of the world, I think. No, it really is. Ooh. Now I'm alone. No one is near me. I think I'm crazy. I'm lost forever. I'm getting mad. I'm going to kill myself. I'm alive. No, I'm dead. I'm a ghost. This apocalypse ruined everything. I think I'm the only survivor. If anyone reads this, I think you should kill yourself. You can't live like that. You can't. Sam Brown, 1968. Yeah, thanks for opening that chest again. I didn't realize it said that. Food and a book. I may need these. Hey, iron bars.
Okay, yep. I'm only seeing a few things here, and I'm going up the floors.
But I'm still exploring the bottom floor.
Oh, screw exploring the bottom floor.
Not bottom floor, second floor. There's a library, Alex.
Ooh.
Alex, there's a library. You didn't even bother to pull all of the books off the shelves.
I'm looking at stuff.
That's
the diamond block is above an iron trap door. Open to place the button.
Huh?
Interesting. Find these in the map. It's easy. Find all in the map.
Redstone. Try to make all the redstone lamps activated.
Interesting.
Oh.
Ooh.
This would be easy if I had some parts.
Ah, found it.
What? I've already been down there. Oh, you had redstone?
Yeah, I
No,
did.
you can't place that there because of the ladder.
Oh. Well, then we broke the map.
We need a redstone block to put here, first off. Second off, what the hell is this repeater supposed to do?
Hey, I got an idea.
What?
Instead of doing this stupid shit, we could just go back downstairs and put this on the lever, this lever of mystery on the quartz block.
We have a lever of mystery.
I have the lever of mystery.
Now, why don't we check the rest? Like, there's even a turn in the hallway up here. And there's absolutely nothing. Didn't it say find the key to open up the mystery door?
Yes.
There you go. I found the room with all sorts of magical stuff. Ender crystals. I will take
Place
those.
levers on quartz blocks to unlock stuff. Mystery.
I found another lever.
Interesting.
What did that do?
Oh yeah, I right-clicked a sign that said mystery, by the way. The gate opened at Mr. Brown's house. Interesting. Hey, cake! Cool.
No, I'm at the very top. No, I'm not. There's still more up. How far up? Okay, this right here is blocked off at this point. So
See. Anvils. Other shit.
that one's
But,
still locked.
by the way, I
That's
think in some of the lower doors.
might have opened.
Oh! I hit a button!
Huh? Alex, did you even go to the last room on the on that floor with all the redstone stuff?
Nope.
Well, there was a room there.
Yeah, I went all the way back down and put a lever on a quartz block to see
Yeah, I know. I have
what it
another
opened.
lever.
Interesting.
If you have anything, any idea of where to place it.
Well, it said that a gate opened somewhere in this house.
Think it said Mr. Brown's house.
Yeah, which means one of these doorways is open that wasn't before.
Place levers on quartz blocks to unlock stuff.
Ooh, what's this? Parkour.
There's a ladder, which, oh, I think I get it. I think I get it.
What?
Okay, so there's different levels of levery.
Yeah.
You place the lever on the first floor. I could do that one. Apartment is unlocked.
Okay, so
Oh, I can't break it once I placed it. So I unlocked the apartment that is either on the first floor or on the second floor. First
okay
floor
then.
being where the mystery levers
Apartment
are.
number 2, Mr. Smith.
Right here, this wasn't open before. There's a button.
Ooh, a button.
TV is
TV
not
not
working.
working.
Gosh darn it, I wanted to watch Yu-Gi-Oh!
Let's open some.
There's a
No,
grate here.
I bet he hid something, but you saw nothing.
I saw everything.
Okay, then fine. We're stealing the art.
That's fine with me. Okay, so what was the point of that? Because I can't re-break that lever. Mr. Brown, something opened in his room.
Yeah. Something did. I went inside all of these, but one of them had a metal grating in it.
Goes
That,
the
oh, yeah, it was this one, I think. Yeah.
No, because I was wait, this one right here?
Yeah, this one, yeah.
Yeah, did oh, three levers.
Pull the levers!
Let's go pull the last one on the first layer of quartz. It seems like you could possibly mess these up. And Mr. Smith's house open gate. To the left and into the bathroom. Which has another lever. I
We're
love how
gonna
you.
get so many copyright strikes on this video.
Oh, I hope we do.
Oh yeah, that's a sign that you're doing the right thing as a YouTuber.
Yep. If you're continuously pissing off the big companies for using your jokes, then you're doing it right. Apartment number 5 is unlocked. Okay, open an apartment number 5, and then lab is unlocked.
Okay, then. You'll take the lab. I'll take apartment number 5. It's abandoned, so... Ooh, interesting. What's this? I think it's some sort of bong.
Ooh, the lab. Number 4.
Hopper. Oh, I know why this is abandoned.
Why?
Yeah, there was a guy that, yeah, I think he's...
Pulled those.
Charlie, I think I'm a ghost.
Why?
Because I'm levitating.
Yeah, that's my fault. I pulled a lever.
I
also gave you slowness, possibly.
Oh my lord!
What?
I found the mother load, Charlie.
What? It's like nothing in the lab at all. Other than I could give us levitation. And I'm not pulling the slowness one again. Even though it doesn't seem like slowness is ever going to end. This is annoying.
Are we ghosts?
I don't know, but I can't get out the door!
You went up. Why did you go
you
up?
Can't, you don't fly up with levitation. Levitation, like, gives you a... Don't pull that one again.
Pull it again. Come on, let's go.
Go down, Alex.
No, go up.
But you have levers. We have nothing else to do until we pull more levers.
Oh, Charlie, I don't have any levers.
Then what'd you find?
Oh, I found an elytra.
How is that a motherload? I can't even get those things to work.
Oh, I also found a whole bunch of end crystals.
I wonder what they're for.
And some black glass.
Huh, there is nothing in here. So, has to have something to do with the lab.
Yeah.
Do we have... Let's look at these bees.
Hey, wait a minute! Black glass!
Oh, there's a missing piece. Yeah, place it. If it can be.
No, it can't.
Look at the thing.
Oh, but I got an idea.
What?
How do you use
that? That's a glass pane.
Did it work?
Don't work.
Wait a minute, Charlie.
What?
I'm a genius.
I tried doing that.
No, you didn't. You
yes,
didn't
I try did. What's in there? What's in there?
Nothing.
You got some
everything. Levers.
How many? You can't go down. Levitation is set. The said height. And I still got slowness.
Did you... No, wait, never mind.
You have slowness too?
Yeah.
While you work on that, I'm going to work on clearing our effect.
Okay, let's see here. Let's see. Boop. Apartment number 3 unlocked. And a gate unlocked. I think our end goal is returning power.
Let's just do that.
Why did you fall out of the world?
Because now I no longer have slowness.
Ooh.
There you go. Do you want to get rid of your slowness?
Ocean of night? No, I don't. Quick. Open the doors. They're clearly traps. Ooh. By the way, I have so much loot in my inventory. Let's see, I got to be drinked when needed only.
Okay. How many levers did you get again earlier?
2.
2? And what all did you open?
Apartment number 3 and something named Gate.
a gate unlock, so probably upstairs gate.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah, it's probably upstairs from here, yeah.
We was already in that room.
We was not already in that room. And I assume
This one was here. This one looks like it's got some parkour in it. Pretty sure that's a possible jump.
Wait, so you weren't in there?
No, I was in this one before, but I didn't notice that there's parkour in it.
I'll go to the next floor up, see if I can find where that gate opened. No, that's obsidian.
It might be the gate into this room. Like there might have been a gate at the end of the parkour.
I'll go figure out,
Son of a bitch.
what?
Keep falling off this damn fence post, iron bar post. Son of a bitch. Like I'm letting
Okay,
go.
so it's on the third floor.
It is.
Yeah.
Shit, come on. So what did it open on the third floor?
I don't know. One floor up, two floors up, three floors up.
Son of a bitch. Yeah, it's harder from there.
Hey Charlie, I got an idea.
It's still gated off there, though.
Potion of leaping.
Really, you got a potion of leaping?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is still gated off. Okay, well, this is useless to do.
I'll head up to a few more floors above, see if I can find anything.
Still can't figure anything out about that redstone contraption. Should be
Ooh, I
like the
found
next.
something.
What?
It's armor stand.
I still gated off.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah, I took the
Going
arm.
ahead.
Huh?
Yeah, I got the die. Oh, a chest.
Where'd you get that? I only got Oh, there was one on the other side, wasn't there? There was. I got the chest plate. Yeah, I emptied these, by the way. That one's still locked. Then right here's still locked. Like there's nothing higher than this that we could go to right now. Maybe it was a gate down lower. I was just on this floor.
It said a gate unlocked.
You don't have any more, do you?
No, I don't. Here's everything I have. I have one piece of redstone that can be placed on a block of quartz, a bottle of enchanting, a lingering potion of swiftness, a potion of swiftness, a splash potion of night vision, another potion of night vision, a potion of swiftness, a glass bottle, cobwebs, black stained glass and crystals, a bucket of milk to be drank when needed only, and a painting.
The bucket of milk is probably what we need it for the slowness.
Well, there's only one of them.
I'm assuming this map was made for one player to tell the truth.
Yes.
Okay, so I did all these. And then I think you did that one. Apartment number 3 is unlocked. Lab is unlocked. Did we go to apartment number three?
Yeah, I'm in apartment number three right now. Wait a minute, it said a gate opened. Maybe? No, it's not this gate. This gate is still closed.
It says a gate unlocked.
Yeah, I know.
What does that mean?
Wait a minute. There's a hopper, and it's full of cobwebs.
Okay, how's that help us? I have cobwebs, too, that can't be placed on anything.
Hitting that button didn't do anything. Come on, use your brain. Use the brain, Alex. Use the brain.
Don't try using it too hard, Alex. You might hurt yourself.
Charlie, I will murder you with your own spleen.
Why would you use my spleen? That's not a very healthy thing to do.
Because I can yank it out of you and use it to bludgeon you. Okay, now let's...
To bludgeon me?
Yes, bludgeon you to death, yes. Beat you to death with your own spleen. We're missing something. I know we are.
We've got to be. Little star, punch all the paintings off the wall. Can't change that at all. Said you said it could be placed on a block of quartz. That can't be placed at all because of the ladder. Nor would it even matter because that. Wish you could place it on cobblestone.
I think this might just be a challenge room. Hey, wait a minute.
Wait, I get it. Get all of the redstone lamps turned on. That's what this room is. Okay, so this is telling us what could be placed where. A lever on coal, a redstone block on stone, a repeater on cobblestone, redstone on quartz, and a button on diamond. Which I don't see diamond, but okay.
Well, I have one piece of redstone.
Yeah, I know. See, it was block on stone, so I'm right, we do need a redstone block for here. As well as for here, which makes absolutely no sense why you'd put a redstone block here and here and send the signal this way when the redstone block would ignite this anyway, and you would need a redstone block here. And what was on cobblestone? No redstone block here. Cobblestone was a repeater, that makes sense. I still don't see diamond. Okay. So I don't understand that. I want to know what this room is. It's like a room of beacons. I kind of want to go behind that lever and see what the command for the command block is. Are we taking good close looks at all of the gates?
Yeah.
Make sure they're not, because, you know, they kind of like, to, they barely open anything in them.
Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. I mean, I went inside apartment number three. Now, there is a gate in front of a chest in apartment number three, but I don't see how that could possibly help us.
A gate in front of a chest? Is it a chest we've obtained?
No.
In apartment number three?
Yes.
Where do you see that? Oh.
Behind a door.
Oh. That was right indeed. There's a button here.
A button? Where?
Up here. I don't have no idea what the hell that just did. Like, in the room where you got that night vision potion, there's a button on the back.
Wait a minute. Didn't they say something about being able to play specific things on specific blocks?
Yeah. I don't know what the point of this button is.
Hit the button again.
Why?
It's not doing anything.
No, it's not. What are you doing?
Oh wait, maybe this is it.
Yeah, by the way, I doubt that's it.
No? Oh well. You did keep track of where that went, right?
Yeah, I picked it up. Okay.
This is a real brain teaser.
It is. I'm going to get the coordinates real quick of what opened. Because the command's probably like set air at the coordinate base here.
No electricity.
Get unlocked. Get mode C. So that goes to... go to coordinate negative 821. 27 on the Y coordinate, so find the floor of 27. 27 and 28. Let's try doing it that way. So it's on whatever floor has the Y coordinate of 27 and 28.
Oh, well, no wonder we frickin' didn't find it, Charlie.
What?
It's all the way near the top.
I looked at the very top.
Said a gate opened, right?
Yes.
Negative 8 what?
I don't remember them. It's like... I mean, I looked at this, though. It says closed.
Yeah, it is.
It's on floor 2728. Yeah. That was not meant to happen. I accidentally broke that. Ignore that. Adventure. Not Q, because, you know, now there is a game mode queer bag. So there's nothing at all on this floor that's opened.
Unless we're meant to enter something from the floor above.
Can we go any higher?
Yeah, there is a room above these, but this one's sealed off, so we can't go in. You know, I'm beginning to think we fucked up.
Yeah.
I think we probably should have used that lever on that room where we were supposed to light the lamps up.
I don't think that's it at all.
Or a lever, rather.
Okay, so I'm going to do this.
You know, I am going to copy that lever and I'm going to break it before this is over, so I'm eating this cake.
I have some food on me.
Well, I'm eating the cake, so...
I'm going to move the lever down to here.
What's this button do?
I can't place this lever. I don't know. Son of a bitch. A door unlocked. Well, that don't tell me shit.
What floor is it on?
It just says a door unlocked. A gate opened. And another door unlocked. So I'm assuming everything on floor 70, or floor Y equals 72, was it? Should probably be open.
You mean 27?
Yeah. Was it 27?
Yeah.
Let's see, that's still closed. Oh. That moved, and I feel like that moved. I found a lever. Just really a bunch of cobwebs and paper. Let you take that stuff. I'm going to go place this lever on another piece of cobblestone because I'm pretty sure. You want to stay up there?
Yeah, I do, because I think there's a third chest. No. We can't open that.
Yeah. Stay up there. I'm about to pull another lever for that floor.
Well, there's only black, so I don't know what it'll do, but okay.
What'd that do?
Okay. So you pulled a lever and it said a door unlocked, and I'm looking around on this floor and it's done nothing.
Okay, let's check the next one then. How about that one?
Okay, let's see here. Says a gate opened, and I'm looking around on the floor you left me at. Gate's still open, but all the doors are open, just obsidian though, in front of them. Doesn't seem to be anything different.
Okay, and then there throws the last one again. I don't know. Maybe check the floor with all the beacons.
Okay.
Maybe that opened. And then on floor 2, it's still locked.
Oh, yep. That opened.
What?
It's a glass maze, yeah. The beacon floor is a glass maze. I know my way through these because I can see through glass. There's always a way to go up.
Wonderful.
Okay, then. So, when you have forced perspective, the best way to get through a maze is to always...
Check all chests. Got it. Paper.
This is an invisible block.
Yeah.
It's a way to go up.
I'll let you have those.
I don't want no cobwebs. Don't you know spiders give you super AIDS now?
Super AIDS?
Yes, it's superior to regular AIDS. Yeah.
So tell me when you find the lever.
Let's see. Lever, 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 lever. A lot of paper. Well, I found someone's severed head.
That works. Whose head?
Never mind.
I found a chest key.
Chest key? Well, we know where that goes. I found a whole bunch of end crystals.
Where does the chest key go?
On that chest that's walled off.
How's that?
Well, we have to figure out how to unlock that chest, so... We had to cheat to get up here. We did.
I fell in a hole.
You fell in a hole, Charlie. Congratulations.
I fell in a fucking hole.
Where's the hole?
Right there.
Yep, there's the hole. Well, I do have good news and I do have bad news.
Which would be?
It seems that our search gave us nothing.
A single lever?
But I do have good news.
Which would be?
I have 3 redstone blocks.
I would find that to be a good search. Son of a bitch. Let me through, damn it. Okay, so you said this goes to the chest key on, like, the second floor?
Yeah, but we have to unlock that first. And now, I get the feeling that this redstone block goes back to that puzzle room we never did. And
it's going to have to go to that puzzle room because that's the only place to put it.
And it said it can be placed on stone.
Mm-hmm.
So where's the puzzle room?
It's not floor 2. I think it's floor 3. Yeah. So one in front of this piston. Or maybe one here? Don't place that one yet. Never mind. One right here, for sure. One here for sure. Or there. I don't understand the point of that one. I guess director would turn on one of those.
We need a button right here.
A lever, actually.
Lever, button, who cares?
I think you're supposed to be able to place the redstone right here. Actually, I could break that ladder, so yeah.
Wait, you could? I couldn't.
Unless I'm in survival mode, that's why.
Okay, then get our piece of redstone back. We're not breaking the rules. Come on.
Nope. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to place it there. That's the only quartz block. Right?
Only quartz block what?
Well, we can only place redstone on quartz blocks.
Yeah.
That's the only quartz blocks that we could place on.
I suppose.
I believe it is. I mean, otherwise, this circuit wouldn't work at all. Like, it could never be completed. There's the diamond block. In the roof.
Yeah.
So we didn't get anything?
Seems that way. Get the feeling this map is going to take a while.
Yeah, me too.
Charlie, did you see what was up there in the pumpkin
Is it unlocked
thing?
yet? Yeah. No, I did not see what was up there.
Okay,
I
then.
forgot all about
Bye.
this. Great. It's a chest, I know that, with two levers on it. Both of them, one is for quartz, one is for coal.
Okay, then, let's go back.
I will give you the one for which one you want, coal or quartz.
Coal.
You go. This one should be quartz. Yep. Place it on the coal block and then pull the lever. There's that one.
It's quite clear we're still missing something.
Yeah, see, this one right here was required for this to have pushed that. Pull the lever again and turn it off.
Yeah, we still need one redstone block.
I'm aware of this.
Hey, but once we retract it, they light back up. Stay. Light it up.
Yep. We need one here and we need a repeater here.
Yeah. Okay, so let's keep going.
Okay, so I have a
'Cause
lever for another quartz blocks. Ah. It's really hard to play with one hand.
that sounded so wrong, Charlie.
You're wrong.
In so many very different and ugly ways. Limestained clay, Charlie, what have you been doing?
Playing with people. That
Oh
just so
boy.
happens to sell limestone clay.
Lies.
A gate opened. See what gate that is.
What floor is it on?
That was on the one that I've been pulling levers on, so I have no idea. It's not that one. I mean,
It's not
technically.
this one. There's nothing to unlock there.
Was there a gate in here?
No.
Trap door didn't open.
We already got everything off this level. And there's nothing left to unlock on this level.
There's the obsidian doors.
Yeah, but you can't open obsidian doors. I think it said that at spawn.
Let me go figure out what that lever actually opens, unless it opened up something up higher.
It did not open this. And that is obsidian. We cannot go through there. Oh, Oh, woe is us, Charlie.
Due to the drawing board.
The drawing board is smashed over your head and you're bleeding out all over the table, Charlie. There is no drawing board.
Oh, there's plenty of drawing board left to go around. You have to use my blood at this point. Okay, so we're on this floor. Nope, wrong one. I need game mode C. Let's go out to this same hole. Okay, so that was this lever. It fills something on floor with the Y equivalent of 24. Both Y coordinates are of 24. In fact, they're exactly the same coordinate. So it filled something in for one block.
Hmm. So Y coordinate of 24, eh?
Yes.
Huh. Well, I'm standing on a Y coordinate of 24.
Okay. So it's something equivalent to your head.
It's in between two floors.
Oh my god.
That means probably high up in one of the rooms.
Or low down. And that there may even be the other one.
Wait, it said filled something in.
Yeah, with air.
Oh, so you mean turned something to air.
Yes, another one is at 21. That one's not currently pulled, but I have pulled it once before.
I'm looking around in the chest room, not seeing anything.
So 24 and 21?
Well, 21 is definitely for this floor. And if you say it filled something in with air, then it was probably the gate. Wait a minute, 21? No, wait, no, not this room. This isn't the right floor for that.
Yeah. I think the pumpkin one might have been 24. No, because that's like 22, 23.
We already went up there.
I know, but I mean, I have pulled levers all over the place, so. T-t-t-t-t. 24 is here.
You know what? I'm going to go back into the beacon room and start looking around in those chests to make sure we didn't miss anything.
Yeah, please do.
I'm getting the feeling we might have. Let me know if you find anything.
I didn't see anything anywhere else. This right here is... This right here is at 24, Alex.
Yeah, so I was in the chest room.
Yeah, the chest room's at 24.
I know.
I have a feeling it's something... Like there was something blocking the chest before that we don't realize. Something in a wall?
I'm thinking these end crystals have something to do with something.
Son of a bitch, I fell again. There's like two holes in the floor. I think you've gone through every one now.
Yeah. There's nothing here. If it said it filled something in with air, You know, if you could go back downstairs and tell me the exact coordinate that it filled in, I could probably find it. Yeah, that. Charlie, real subtle. I'm just.
I thought that'd be a lot easier than what it was. There's lots of paintings outside. It's kind of weird.
This is 24, where my head's at.
Okay, so 24, it is coordinates negative 828 24 3
Hold on,
5
hold
7.
on. Negative 8
2
8. Wait. Negative 8 to 8. Okay. 25.
24.
24.
And 357. Positive.
357?
Yes.
Okay, then wait. Hold on. This doesn't make any sense.
What's there?
Nothing. Nothing's there. That's the thing.
It's just air?
No, no, no. You don't get it. 24 is up in the air, and the closest I could get to it was in the redstone room, and negative 828 is right here, and 364 is...
357.
357. Well,
check the room with the that had the arm, not the arm, says that had the potion in it.
Okay, hold on.
Cuz that would make sense.
Wait a minute. Hold on. 828 19 356, you say?
Something like that.
That's the one that opened the gate to the pumpkin.
Sorry, 354.
354 is, wait. 354.
Yeah.
828, 354.
827. 827. Hold on. Make sure I'm actually looking at the right one. Yeah, 827. Negative 827.
Yeah, I think that was actually what just made it possible to finish the parkour. Because okay. it's in the parkour room, and we already got everything out of here. So... yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of drawing a blank here. It's
yeah, me too. Okay, so then what about negative 819?
Negative 819.
15 downstairs.
15. Okay, then hold on.
354. I want to say that's the room where you got that potion from, and I found that button that does absolutely nothing.
Negative 819 15 354.
Yeah, 354.
Yeah, that's 819.
Negative 819.
Negative 819
15 354.
Yep. What was that supposed to clear? Because I'm standing in empty space.
I don't know. I mean, it says no blocks were filled on previous output.
Oh.
On both of these. That means I pulled them and they were already done. Which is an issue. Means there was something there.
You're looking for the room I told you about?
Sure.
Yeah, I'm standing in it now.
That's yeah, still locked up.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know.
Well, you know what I think we ought to do now?
What? Spawn in some levers and we keep pulling levers. Son of a bitch.
Whee!
I still see how you open this chest.
You have to have precision timing, Charlie.
Hey, Alex, guess what? It's not Leviosa, it's Leviosa. I fucking hate you. It's not Leviosa, it's Leviosa. Okay, let's just start pulling levers on the next floor and see what we get then. Because we're apparently not getting something. A door unlocked. A gate unlocked. The generator room is unlocked. A room is unlocked. Can't go any higher than that. Where would you find milk?
Ooh, a new room. Wait. This looks like a library room.
It's very possible. Ooh. So this is a library.
And there's a gate.
With a lever that could
Ooh,
be placed.
Ooh, redstone everywhere, Charlie! Get all the redstone!
There you go.
Yeah, this is just regular redstone. It doesn't say to be placed anywhere. You know what that means?
What?
It means it probably goes to a redstone block.
Hey, a redstone block. And two more levers that could be placed on quartz.
Oh, well.
Did you get that other lever?
Yes, I did.
Okay. There's redstone blocks. Hey, a hidden chest with a lever that could be placed on quartz. I hope it's not something as simple as there was just a trap door hiding one.
Yeah, if it is, that'll piss me off.
Yeah. So we've cleared that level now. I'm going to check the downstairs chest.
Hold on, Charlie. Aren't you forgetting about the redstone puzzle room?
No, I'm not. I was just checking the chest. So I have a quartz blocks, which is all we should need. If you could turn it all off. Push it now.
I don't wanna.
Push it. Iron trap door is gone. Place the button. I don't have a button.
Neither do I. We also need to have the repeater.
Yeah. Can I collect this button? Apparently not. What do you have in your inventory?
Let me see. I have 10 redstone and crystals. Oh, I have 2 levers.
I have 3 levers.
Let's go play some frickin' levers.
Well, are your levers both quartz levers?
Yes.
Okay, well, I'm not sure if we can place any more, to tell the truth.
What do you mean?
I think I've placed them all up until the point in which we open something else. Wait. Generator room's open.
That's not the generator room, though.
I know, but it's open. Wait, what is?
No, that's not it. Wait, I think the generator room's at the top.
Yeah, I want to say it was this room back here where that weird box thing was. I want to turn on the generator. Thing is, I don't know if this is the generator. I don't see no levers or anything. Or buttons. You're above me.
Something new. 2 more levers that can be placed on blocks of quartz and crystals. Cobwebs, gray stained glass panes. There's still something that's covering our way here.
I think some of the coordinates got shifted. Ouch.
Smacked you.
Smack that all on the floor. Smack that. Give me some mo. Smack that. Oh, whoa.
Charlie.
Yes?
You just made me ashamed to be a member of the species of Homo sapiens.
Thought you'd just say homosexuals.
Charlie.
Yes?
I will ship both you and Joey to a deserted island if you ever sing like that again.
Smack that all on the floor, smack that, give me some mo, smack that, oh, whoa.
You wanna smack that, eh?
So you don't have any, let's see, you need a repeater, so you don't have any stone?
No. I got some cheaty shit you spawned in.
How? Oh, what kind of levers are they?
Quartz levers.
If they're quartz levers, then how are they cheaty?
No, I mean some other crap like this lime-stained clay I found lying on the ground, the bucket of milk you drank, even though you didn't have one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I tried to throw those where you wouldn't pick them up and you just happened to anyway. Wow.
Maybe they've hidden something behind these paintings. No. Nope.
I love how we can punch off paintings. Okay, I guess I'm going back outside.
It's so sad that we can't do this legit.
I know. I mean, I feel like there's actually something messed up with this map. Like, I feel like some of the coordinates aren't right.
Yeah. Because when it's replacing stuff with air where there's nothing there at all, don't exactly make much sense.
Now, why is this one not pulled? Didn't I pull you? See, which one is that one? That is the... Okay, yeah. Alright, I know which one that one is. Okay, so... Like, there's literally just one more floor up. That's all there is. Of, like, levers and all that. I mean, there's actually all sorts of stuff on the roof. Okay, so... The first one opens something at negative 8, 13, 27, 3, 6, 2. It says 4 blocks were filled.
27362
Check that room where you got that potion.
Okay. Oh yeah, that is a good idea actually.
Yeah.
Because you've pretty much triggered everything. I don't know where else it could be coming from. Where is that room where I got the potion? I think it's floor lower.
With all the doors.
Yeah, all the doors. Yeah, it's open. No, wait, nope, still closed.
It is?
Yep, still closed.
Okay, well... Okay, so what was at that coordinate?
This coordinate, you mean where the chest is?
No, the negative 8, 21, 27, 3, 61.
Negative 8, 21?
Mm-hmm. Wait, why does that say no blocks? Huh? Did someone, like, pull some of these multiple times?
Eight 13.
Did you get 8:13? 8:21.
Wait. 8:21.
Negative 821.
Okay, hold on. Let me find it. Okay.
27.
Yeah.
361 positive.
Okay, wait, 361.
Yes.
Okay, then 821. Okay, yeah. It got rid of a gate in a room we'd already been in.
Which, what has what in it?
We already took everything out of it. It was that one with the, thing with all the redstone blocks.
Okay. Then 828, 20. Oh, there's a much simpler way to do this. /TP ready to that. There you go. What's there?
That's the one that opened up and revealed some chests. Hey, you know what? If you give me creative mode, I think there is actually something we could have gotten but didn't.
You are opt.
Okay.
I believe.
What is this? It's empty. Never mind.
What is in this coordinates then? 1 second. What's at those coordinates?
At these coordinates?
Yeah.
That's the one where it was the pumpkins that... Charlie.
What?
Did you not think to say that this thing had a shit ton of ladders in it?
Where?
In the pumpkin one.
No, I don't remember there being ladders.
Oh, well, there were.
I don't see how that helps us.
Eh.
What can they be placed on?
Nothing.
What about this coordinates? Oh, sorry, that's the wrong coordinates. Those coordinates.
This was the door to the beacon room. We've already been in there.
Hold on. Did I just, like, do the whole entire wrong floor on the coordinates? Think I may have. What is this coordinates, then?
Those are the coordinates for that room with all the mob heads.
We'll see.
You know what, Charlie? Here, look for coordinates for this. Negative. That's for a room we've already been in.
Okay, what am I going to?
Okay, then. Now, look for coordinates for... Damn it, Charlie, you've gotten me all mixed up. Now I don't know where the hell I am. Give me a moment. Okay, then. Okay. Look for the coordinates for X negative 81318.
81318? 0.18 or just?
813.318.
Okay, point don't matter. Y coordinates.
Y33, Z361. Look for one with that.
How about I just teleport you to it?
Well, there's jack-o'-lanterns, vines, and a whole bunch of iron golems.
813-27-362?
Yeah. Wait, no. Wait, what? Well, this is the room that I was... Yeah, this is the room.
Do we have jack-o'-lanterns?
Boop.
Where'd you get jack-o'-lanterns?
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Now, what was the point of that?
That's a good question. I got a wither skeleton skull. That was all that was in here.
I'm confused about this. I feel like some of these command blocks didn't work.
Charlie?
Yeah?
Could you come into this room with all the beds for a moment? What do you notice about all these other nightstands that is not on this one?
A head? Did it say to be placed there?
No. Just said wither skeleton skull.
I don't know why you thought that would make a difference.
Well, you know, I'm adventurous that way. Okay, let's go. Oh, well, I know where the hell the head's supposed to go.
Where? Hey, the top unlocked.
No, I actually just broke in, but...
Oh. And Herobrine really made those portals. It is over now. I think the end will be... Oh, shit. I'm blocked in now.
Mm-hmm. What's this button do?
I hate you. We can't place the head, by the way.
Charlie.
What? Ooh, I got teleported. Did it teleport you?
Charlie, where?
Yeah.
I don't see you. I got teleported to a little room and it didn't teleport. Oh, look.
You're here with me.
Oh, it was just a dream. Oh, no, it's not just a dream.
I'm stepping on the... Oh, God. I can't see shit. I can't ever see anything before they change it. There's a floating ass sword here. I'm not really sure what to make about this.
Yeah, I mean, it was obviously a labor of love, but...
Shit. Really? The fuck did it just take us to?
Oh, hold on, it took me here. Oh, I didn't notice there was a doorway.
There wasn't, I just broke one.
Why the hell would you do that?
I'm so confused about these maps, like, what the hell? Gosh darn it, Alex.
Yeah, this... Yeah, this
map... I feel like some of the redstone is broken. I mean, this map was actually made for 1.9.2, but... Unless it sat there and took advantages of the glitches in 1.9.2, I chose 1.9.4 because it's less buggy. I've done that with all of these.
You did that with one. You should have done it with 1.9.2 as the map told you to.
I didn't think it'd make a difference because all that is in between 2 and 4 is bug fixes.
Well, maybe it took advantage of bug fixes. I don't know. But...
I mean, that would be kind of weird. I mean, I think the only issue was the coordinates.
It's quite obvious we just finished this shit, and now it's over.
Yeah, I have no idea what was really going on in this, because, I mean, just...
Well, basically, we were a couple of idiots going from room to room, trying to solve a bunch of stupid puzzles that we never will solve, and it was all in order to stop Herobrine, and, you know, all
that. Oh, shit. I really don't understand. I mean, I really do feel like that the command blocks, like the coordinate plane got shifted is what I feel like, and that the command blocks wasn't actually changing what it should have.
That's entirely possible, Charlie, but we'll never know. We really won't.
No, I mean, we really won't. I mean, it's almost like he built it before 1.9, because I think there was something to do with coordinates in 1.9 from 1.8, but I don't remember quite. I could be absolutely wrong. But, I mean, there shouldn't have been a ship between 1.9.2 and 1.9.4. I very highly doubt that that was a thing.
Well, you know what they say.
What?
Oh, no, I was just saying, you know what they say.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, until then, this is Meldub Sam saying, I hope you've enjoyed me and Alex just kind of critiquing everything tonight because nothing has gone great.
Yeah, and this is Moretti saying, Mancha flancha danja, hotane niwa hadwa da hadwa.
What he said.
Yeah.
The three maps we played tonight, the only one that wasn't broken made no sense.
Yep.
And it was broken enough, I actually had to still go in creative mode and look at Redstone.
Yep.
Until then, this...
Goodbye.
Bye. Little bitch.